Hello kids, welcome to my channel SDSC Education. I am Chandrima. Today I will talk about discipline in life. So kids, let's understand what is discipline and how it is important. And some example of a disciplined person. Discipline means obedience to certain rules and principles which control and guidance. Our regards to these principles make us disciplined. We should have faith and regard for some good rules and regulations in society for the betterment of life. We will get this everywhere in our life from childhood to old age. Sometimes we like some discipline or we dislike some rules. But if it is followed by the majority, there must be some good reason behind it. We should have faith in our ancestors, our elders who have implemented the discipline in society. Similarly, students should have full faith in teachers who have implemented discipline in school. One disciplined student is also liked by the teachers. Discipline is necessary for school student. The student learn and listening properly can be done if it is a disciplined school. Being a good student, parents, teachers and citizens of our society should cultivate good discipline for a better life ahead. Here we will take some examples for our daily life. In our childhood book, we learn to brush teeth twice a day. Someone may recall this line while he or she visits a dentist. When a tooth needs to be uprooted, the doctor will say, "You have not followed these rules yet." So, after treatment, doctor will prescribe this line for the rest of his life. Discipline are endless in our life. Just to understand, there must be some good reason to follow the discipline. When we are kids, we should have faith in our elder as well as discipline. Discipline makes a man or a woman perfect.